Hello everyone, how are you all children? I hope all of you are doing great and are enjoying all the videos that we teachers send you. Today children, we are going to do a new family word. And the family word that we are going to learn today is ET, family word. So come on, let me tell you how we are going to read the ET family word. Now children, on the screen you can see letter E, correct? And what sound does E make? E says eh. E says eh. And next to E, joining letter E is letter T. And T says T. T says T. So children, when we see E and T together, we say et. We say et. E says eh and T says t. So when they are together, the sound that they make is et. Now come on, let's read some words with et in it. Okay, so first come on, let's start. So what is the letter you can see on the screen? It is W. W says w. W plus et is wet. Children, we are not going to break the word like this. We are not going to say wet. Okay? We are going to say w plus et. It is wet. Now, the next word is, can you see? J. J plus et. J plus et is jet. J says j. J plus et is jet. Now what letter can we see? S. S says sir. Sir plus et. Sir plus et is set. Sir plus et is set. M plus et is met. M plus et is met. So children, these were the family words. We have learned 5 family words. Now, this is a small activity which you can do at home with the help of mummy, papa. Okay? What I want you to do is, tell your mummy to cut out, can you see the flower that I have done on the screen? Yes. I want that your mama should cut the petals of the flower separately and write the words on each petal. And I want you to read the word and then join the petals and make it a flower. So this is a fun activity that you are going to do with your mummy or papa at home. Okay children, dear parents, kindly assist the child in completing this activity. You will need a chart paper for this, and on the chart paper you will draw the petals. In the petals you will write the et family words, and after that ask the child to read the word and join to make a flower. Thank you parents. So children, I hope you have understood the activity, and also I hope you are now able to read the et family words.